idea can only be discovered by a famous person. Well, at first, let's talk a little about ideas. What are ideas? Ideas are the result of thinking. Ideas can be good, bad, simple, or very complex. Great ideas are rare, but a rare idea like this can be the way to success and fame. Each one of us can have a great idea, but most of us just don't realize what's going on and ignore the idea that might change their lives forever. Coming back, try to tell me an object that is used by both a 7-year schoolboy and Barack Obama. Come on, it's not so difficult. Well, I'm asking you this. I'm asking you this because this thing that I'm talking about was invented by a Romanian. He wasn't famous, neither rich, but he had maybe the best idea ever. Come on, can you guess what I'm talking about? Okay, yes, you guess. I'm talking about Petrarca Poenaru and his great invention, the fountain pen. Unfortunately, Louis Waterman is known today for being the first to create the functional fountain pen. Seemingly, he used this idea to acquire all the fame. Next, have you ever thought that Bill Gates used to be just a simple man before creating and discovering the most used operating system? Also, Colonel Tooze, the inventor of the first functional computer. Now, think about a simple idea you had and try to compare it with one of the best ideas you know. Maybe you can't do it now, but if you think a little, it's not such a big difference. And that is because even the most intelligent person in this world is a human. You don't have to be famous to have great ideas. For example, imagine your mind as a huge aquarium full with different species of fish, ideas. You have to feed them by reading. You have to change their water from time to time by doing various activities. And you have to keep their water clean by using intensive study. Eventually, the golden fish will come out. But keep your fishing net ready because you don't know when a great idea strikes. Today believe that creativity is a great personality and we should use it every day, although we don't have opportunities to prove it every time.
You said humans are really intelligent. What about it? No, I'm just kidding. Why
do you think that? Why humans are intelligent?
Yeah, the most intelligent person.
I didn't really say that, but I think humans may be the most intelligent species and creatures on this world, because look at all the things around you, they were all invented by a human.